Hi there, and welcome to the third episode of Distributed Tracing in Event-Driven Architecture. Today, we'll cover the basics of how distributed tracing works in a simplified architecture. Let's assume that you have a distributed system composed of several applications and microservices interacting with each other and other servers. Every interaction is known as a transactional event. On every hop within the context of the transactional event, whether it's on the application or API layer, a span is generated and sent to the OpenTelemetry Collector. Note that all the spans related to the same transactional event will have the same trace ID. Again, the receiver in the OpenTelemetry Collector will receive the generated spans, process them into standardized OpenTelemetry traces, and sends every span to the configured exporter. The exporter will then publish every span with its associated metadata, including the trace ID, to the observability tool of choice. The trace is then stitched together by the backend of choice. We've now covered three videos on what are OpenTelemetry and distributed tracing and how each of them works. Next, we will cover the importance of distributed tracing in event-driven architecture and how it fits.